I've been to Glendale, West Virginia, where a river runs into stream, and there's a sign there on the limit. Says the home of Brad Paisley, and in case you didn't know, they put it right where you could see that he's a certain member of the Grand Old Opry. That could be me. That same year I went to Graceland, a home fit for a king. I even got to touch the hymnal from which his mom taught him to sing. And the whole world got to know him by the way he shook his knees, and he drove the young girls crazy. Just his name could make them scream. Well, that could be me. Yeah. Well, that could be me on the front line up there singing with my band, kicking out the footlights like I was a rambling man. Could be me in a big bus touring across the land, making all this music from a Midwest working man. They'll close the town when they see my name up on the marquee. That could be me. I walked in the on streets of Nashville. I was only 19 when I stepped up in the Tootsies with my brother's ID, and they throwed me on that small stage. Must have looked like I could sing, and the tourists stared in wonder. A wall of pictures was all I seen. Say, well, that could be me. Well, that could be me on the front line up there singing with my band, kicking out the footlights like I was a rambling man. Could be me in a big bus touring across the land, making all this music from a Midwest working man. They'll close the town when they see my name up on the marquee. That could be me. When I went to Memphis, it was all so plain to see an old boy walk to Sam Phillips, clinging on a dream. So he set him up a mic stand, put a voice on recording that would change this whole damn country, give a sound y'all could sing. God bless Johnny Cash. That could be me. Well, that could be me on the front line up there singing with my band, kicking out the footlights like I was a rambling man. Could be me in a big bus tuning across the land, making all this music from a Midwest working man. They'll close the town when they see my name up on the marquee. Well, that could be me. They see my name up on the marquee. That could be me.
Viral videos, baby. Here we go.
Woo! TGP 2013. We're gonna rock your house.
TGP makes it world famous.
I got a big fireworks.
Hell yeah.
St. Patrick's Day. Gunnar and the Grizzly boys have been working real hard for three whole entire days, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. I'd like to thank all the volunteers, everyone coming out, giving their hard-earned time, and see us on the YouTube.
That's a wrap!